Atreus, follow me.
Watch out for the dragon breath.
I am aware of it, boy. Dragon is dangerous.
I guess so. But it sounds so sad.
Your emotions, boy. Your enemies will not hesitate to use them against you.
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
it'd be dangerous to destroy the others.
If it was your mother's wish.
Yeah.
You are too eager, boy. It may attack us, and we will be forced to kill it.
Good point. I'll be ready.
We'll see.
I guess this actually was a pretty big settlement.
No longer. It is over. Look here.
Sir. This is good to know.
Thank you.
still had faith in their king? Even after he got so many of them killed?
It is a command to have faith despite his failures. Another.
It's Skadi. Mother liked her. The great huntress. That's her father, and all the animals she hunted. And the last panel. Her father again. Both of them. In the snow.
Over here!
Now we find out if dragons can be grateful or not. please don't eat us.
Roy, prepare yourself. Follow me, Atreus.
On my way!
Boy.
Yes, sir. The Dwarf King made his subjects hunt dragons and other monsters for him? Some king, huh?